Well, today we're up here on the mountain. It's day one of actual sheep hunting. We spent a couple days to get up here, but yesterday was a pretty brutal hike, but eventually we made it.
We survived. Everyone's on top.
Yeah.
Ready to find some stone sheep.
Yeah, so hopefully we can find some big old curls coming up. We'll have a lot of fun.
Yep, we have a long ways to go yet before we get into our sheep hole, but hopefully we can make it there by today, and we're just going to hunt our way over there slowly and see what happens, really. So we moved camp today. It's day three, I guess, right?
Yes, sir.
We moved camp again, and we just went and put it down this one basin over there. We started glassing from there, and we found 7 rams. So we came up to get a closer look at them, but none of them were legal. We have 2 up on the bank behind us, and the other 5 are way up in the cliffs. But there's no shooters, so don't get any kill shots today.
Maybe tomorrow.
Yep. Hopefully.
If Jacob stops spooking them, I'm pretty good at it.
We just spotted a big ram this morning. We think it'll probably be about 38, 39 inches. And it's about 3 miles away from us, completely in the opposite direction. We're packing up, getting ready to go after him.
Up the hill trying to locate these rams that we were after. This ram out of nowhere came up directly from below us into about 70 yards. Scott quickly got the camera on him and I was able to get a shot off. It was unbelievable. 6 years in the waiting to make it happen.
So earlier today we had started going down a different ridge and we had spotted this ram quite a long ways away. Probably almost went 4 miles away.
It'd be about 4 straight across.
Yeah. And so we did an extremely long hike and stalk on them. And when we peeked over the edge, they weren't there. So we snuck around to where we thought they may have headed. And as we were coming down, this ram jumped up and ran about 70 yards right below us. And I was able to get a good quick shot off, and we were able to get him down on the ground, and we're extremely excited and extremely happy to be here with two of my best friends, Chad and Scott, helping me get this ram. We're gonna definitely get some for them here later on.
We didn't make it with the audio. We didn't get the mic turned on in time, but
yeah, it was definitely quick.
It was a rush.
It's a beautiful ram, 36 and a half inches, 10 and a half years old. Beautiful.
Very excited.
Great ram to take.
It's my first ram to ever take. I've been up 6 different times now, and this is my first time of actually getting a ram, so I'm very, very excited. It was a lot of fun.
5-sentence hunting all the way.
All right, well, we did the other day Jacob shot his ram. We wound up hiking till 12:15 before we got to our tent, and then we had to watch Jacob walk around like a zombie, although he's slightly delirious.
It was an extremely long night.
We were all out of rations by the time we got there. I guess that was day 4, so day 5 we got bad weather. We stayed at our tent the whole day, caped out the ram, made a little fire, roasted up an entire sheep backstrap, ate that up. It was awesome. And pretty much just kind of hung out and relaxed for the day. Now today's day 6. We're hiking around looking for sheep again. Pretty unsuccessful so far.
Nice, you smoked them.
That's awesome. Thank you guys.
Freaking right, dude.
Frick, that's awesome. That's so pumped.
Freaking awesome.
Man, that's nice round, dude.
Have our tent all packed up, and I looked up on the bank. There's a bunch of sheep feeding there, so we did the herd stock.
And we're getting out.
You can see from Scott's face, he was brushing his teeth when he spotted.
That's your story.
That was awesome.
I was doing the white stuff.
Oh yeah.
That's pretty good. That's awesome.
Yeah, well, thank you guys so much. That was awesome. I appreciate it.
Congrats, Chad.
Nice work, buddy. That was awesome.
Good spot, Scott.
Broke the curse.
Right in here. Well, we got this round this morning. We're just getting packed up, ready to head out. And Scott was actually brushing his teeth and spotted a band. Rams came out on the hill across from our tent. And yeah, we waited for him to move into a bowl. Got a shot at about 400 yards and took him. This 35-inch ram, 8.5 years old. Awesome. Couldn't be happier. Great times with best friends. Life sentence hunting.
Days we didn't really. Some things just didn't work out as planned, but 2 rams is really, really good. Jacob shot his on day 4, and Chad shot a nice 8.5 year old yesterday, actually, when we were packing up the tent to actually head to a different lake. And so it was a really good hunt, and we got 2 nice rams, and good fun.
It was a lot of fun. Now it's back to the grind and work.
Start that over. Be back next year to get one for Scott.
Yep.
That is the plan. Another, but brothers.
I got a scar on my cheek from a barroom brawl. Wasn't meant for me, but I took the fall. It's a cowboy code, it's an unwrote law. If you mess with one, you gotta take us all. But brothers, closer than